I've checked in. My rinser's ready. My marshals are ready, it looks like. Todd Finley's going to start us off followed by Dan, Giuseppe, Lee, and Dakota. We'll go on the tone. We'll start them this time. That's a good start right there. All right. Oh, watch the front stretch. Watch the front stretch go low. I got Dan out front. To an early lead. Follow my lead. Giuseppe, Dakota, and on.
Minutes left.
Okay, I got Dan out front. He's on a 45, 4 flat. 44, 403. Giuseppe, 44, 405. Bob's on a 44, 405. Dakota, 35, 403. Dan wants some of that TQ. He's slipping it right now from Dylan. He's up to second quick so far. He wants to put the youngin' back in the hot seat. I want to show you how it's done, son. Okay, we have some troubles there. Todd gets her back underway. I'll throw that Dan out in front. He's on a 46.
2 minutes left.
This fast lap is a 5.006. He's running about 55 miles an hour out there. He's running east. About 35 miles an hour through the corner. Watch turn 3 and 4. Okay, we'll get her back clean. Dan, Sessler, Emily, Giuseppe Blue, and Dakota Blue. That's how they run. A minute 20 to go in this one.
One minute left.
Okay, 1 minute to go. Man's on a 45-401. Watch the back stretch. Okay, you're clear. Okay, I got 35 seconds to go in this one. Got Zegla, Sessler, Finley, Giuseppe, Dakota.
One's done. Two is done.
Everybody finish the lap. Four is done.
Five's done.
Everybody's done.
Three is done.
Yep, everybody's done. Dan Zegler again that 45-4 flat. Lee, 43-403. Todd, 41-4 flat. Giuseppe, 44-11. And Dakota, 36-406.